Hello? Anybody here? Hey. Hey, wake up. Holy shit! Wait! Hold your fire!
Get back.
Okay. Just take it easy.
Why are you here?
I saw the smoke from your chimney.
Outsider.
What?
Thought so. Mainlander. Outsider. I don't recognize your voice. And you haven't left like the others. So, must be a mainlander. Someone who doesn't know any better.
My plane, I crashed in the mountains nearby. I'm looking for someone who crashed with me. A friend. She might be injured.
I haven't seen her.
Listen, could you maybe point that gun someplace else?
You think because my eyes are covered, I can't see you? Make the wrong move, say the wrong thing. You'll see how good a shot I am.
I don't doubt it.
The others are all gone. If you're here, things must be worse than they thought.
Name's Mackenzie, by the way. And you are?
I had a name once. But for years, the townsfolk have called me Grey Mother. A name takes on its own life. Such that at one point, the name becomes the thing it belongs to. Then the old names fade. Can only be remembered by the young and the true.
So, I should call you...
You should call me Grey Mother also.
Sitting here with a rifle in your hand. You expecting trouble?
Trouble? Trouble found me.
You mean the storm?
The bad men. The bad men came. Took my things. Tried to take my house. They thought they were safe. Because Grey Mother can't see. They were wrong.
Who are the bad men?
The men they passed through town. The night of the storm. The night of the lights.
I'm looking for my friend. She crashed with me when my plane came down in the mountains. Do you think she could have come through and been caught by these bad men?
I can't say for sure. Is your friend a survivor?
Yes. She is.
Then there is always hope.
The bad men. Did they try to hurt you?
Everyone thinks being old means you're weak. But they underestimated Grey Mother.
It seems they did. I crashed without much food or gear myself. And if these bad men cleaned you out, we're gonna need to find some food and fuel, or neither of us is gonna make it through the next few days. You have any idea where we could find some supplies?
The bad men took everything. And the others in town who would have helped me are gone. The ones left will have their own worries. It's up to you, Outsider.
I'll do what I can, but I'll need your help. There must be somewhere in town to get food, fuel, the essentials.
What about your friend? Aren't you in a hurry to find her?
Yes, I am. And I'll be looking for signs of her. But there's a lot of ground to cover. And without gear, I won't make it. So while I'm looking for supplies, you see what you can remember about the Night of the Lights, and if she might have passed through town. That way, maybe we can help each other.
Okay. Outsider. Grandmother can't promise she can unlock the secrets in the dark cupboards of her mind. But she'll try.
Yes. Water. I'll be hungry later.
Well, another stranger. Have you escaped the town?
Escaped the town? No, I just arrived.
Not a refugee from the highways, then. You look weary, traveler. Come, warm yourself by the fire.
Who are you?
I'm nobody. But you can call me Methuselah. I'm here to witness the passing of an age.
What do you mean, the passing?
Don't you see the signs?
I'm looking for my friend. She was with me when my plane crashed. But it looks like she must have made it out alive. Have you seen anyone pass by here?
Many people have passed. All have gone into the town. I haven't seen any come back.
You seem oddly familiar, old man.
Is that right?
Yeah. And this whole place feels strange and empty.
The quakes changed everything here years ago. Great Bear's back was broken, and it's been laid low ever since.
Then what are you still doing here?
Aren't we here to witness an apocalypse of an apocalypse, you and I? No one thought the world would end this way, but how could they not have seen it?
It's probably just a storm. Power failure. I'm sure everything will be back to normal in a few days.
I'm not sure anything will ever be back to normal. Go safely, and good luck to you. I hope you find what you're looking for.
Thank you.
That'll come in handy. I can always use more food. This will come in handy. Too much stuff to carry. Thank goodness. We hear. Have you been able to remember anything else about that night? Anything that might help me find my friend?
I'm back in that night. Wind howling. Voices passing through town. I can hear them. Just outside the window. It's windy. But the voices carry. They are yelling. Her voice, it passes through town. She's running. She's alone. Calling for help. But no one comes.
Why didn't anyone help her?
Yes. Why didn't they? They should have found her before it was too late.
Anything else you can remember might help.
They said men came from the tunnel.
What about the tunnel?
The only way out of Milton. The only way through the mountains. It's the only way she could have gone.
On the way into town, there was an old man. Glasses, big beard, walking stick. He seemed a little odd.
Doesn't sound like anyone from Milton. Most of the elderly have gone. Or died. I'm the only one left. The only one from the old days.